Hi, I'm Rebecca Lincoln from the Maine CDC. It's great that you're testing your well water, because many wells in Maine have unhealthy amounts of arsenic or other chemicals, but the only way to know if your water is safe is to test it. This video will show you how to test your water, but be sure to carefully follow the directions that come with your kit, as it may be slightly different. I'll be using a test kit similar to one you could order from any lab certified to test private well water in Maine. I'll be testing this water for harmful bacteria and several other things, including arsenic, uranium, and fluoride. We recommend you get a test like this every 3 to 5 years, and a basic test for bacteria, nitrates, and nitrites every year. Let's get started. It's best to test the water at your kitchen sink because this will tell you what's in the water you're using for drinking and cooking. The first thing to do is remove any kind of strainer or aerator on the faucet. If you are testing for bacteria, it's also a good idea to disinfect your faucet by dipping it in some rubbing alcohol or bleach. Then, turn on the water so that the stream is about the thickness of your finger and let it run gently for 5 minutes to flush the pipes. While the water runs, wash your hands. Then, put a clean paper towel on the counter and set the bottles by the sink. You may notice that some of the bottles have a little powder or moisture in them. It's supposed to be there. What's important is that you don't rinse any of the bottles. It's important not to touch the insides of the caps or the bottles. If you have trouble holding the cap while you fill the bottle, set it rim down on the clean paper towel. When the water has run for 5 minutes, you can fill the bottles without changing the flow. Fill each bottle as much as it says in the directions, but don't let the water overflow the bottle. This test kit says to fill the bottles to the shoulder. The shoulder is the part of the bottle below the neck where the plastic begins to bend in. All the bottles go back in the box they came in. Before you seal up the box, fill out the form that came with your test. It's very important that you write down the date and time you filled the bottles. The lab will probably want to know where you collected the water, what type of well you have, and if any chlorine treatment is being used in the water. Put the form back in the box with the bottles, seal the box, and take the bottles to the lab or follow the mailing instructions. When you get the results from your test, call us if you don't understand them. We have experts who can explain any problems with your water and what to do next. It's also a good idea to test for radon and lead in your water every 3 to 5 years. These require 2 different tests, so follow the instructions that come with those test kits carefully. Feel free to call our experts to figure out when and what to test for, and to get a list of certified labs. It's great that you're testing your water. Testing is the only way to find out if your water is safe to drink.